Good morning, guys. Today we're going to be making fork flowers. All you need is a piece of paper, some paint, and a fork. I used yellow paint because that's our color of the month. Can anyone tell me which flower stem only has one leaf? That's right, the one that already has a flower on it. It only has one leaf. The other ones have two leaves. Do you know which one has the biggest leaves? Is it this one? Nope. This one has the biggest leaves. Okay, this is how you make your flowers. You press your fork in some paint. You can use a plastic fork or a real fork. You'll just have to clean it when you get done. You just put it in some paint and then you press it down on the stem, and then it makes a flower. We have two. There's three. We have one left. Can anyone tell me if we add one to three, how many we will have? That's right. Now we have four flowers. One, two, three, four. I hope y'all have fun.